Everyday travelers are researching and planning their trips across Google and finding new ways to discover, research, and book. Performance Max for Travel Goals helps you connect with future guests by showing your ads across the full range of Google advertising channels with one simple setup. It uses the full power of Google's AI to expand your reach by streamlining the addition of new ad formats and channels, helping you connect with guests you didn't know you were missing. At the same time, your strategic inputs steer Google's AI by providing the right, high-quality ingredients to drive the best results. Follow these steps to get started with your first campaign. First, select which properties you would like to target by going to Tools and Settings, and then Business Data. Then, click the plus button and select Hotel Properties Feed. Here you can add a hotel properties feed by either uploading a list of hotels or choosing hotels from a map. If you have a small number of properties, you'll use our hotel picker by choosing hotels from a map. When using our hotel picker, search and select the hotels you want to advertise. Name the data feed, then click Save. If you're setting up a campaign for more than 50 properties, you can use these options. Create a hotel properties feed using Google Maps URLs via Business Data. Use the hotels in your Hotel Center account that is linked to the Google Ads account via Campaign Setup, or use the API. You've created a feed. Now you are ready to begin creating your campaign. First, select Sales as your objective. Be sure to select a Purchases conversion action. Now select Performance Max as your campaign type, and you will be defaulted to the hotel selection. This makes it a Performance Max for Travel Goals campaign, with the added travel-specific enhancements. You can then select the preferred hotel data feed source. Once you've named your campaign, select a bid strategy that aligns with your business objectives. For different types of conversions, like with hotel rooms with different rates that generate different values for your business, choose conversion value. If all conversions are worth the same to your business, choose conversions to focus on maximizing conversions. You can also add a cost per action, CPA, or return on ad spend, ROAS, target to your bid strategy. We suggest using your average CPA or ROAS from the last 30 days on comparable campaigns that are optimizing towards the same conversion goals. Now it's time to choose your campaign's location and language settings. You can also adjust other settings, like your ad serving schedule, start and end date, tracking template, and final URL. On the default logo page, click on Logo to add a logo that can be applied as the default for any of the hotels in your campaigns. Each hotel property that you selected becomes its own asset group. Asset groups let you manage different kinds of creative assets and are similar to ad groups in other campaigns. Your assets include the property website, images, logos, videos, text headlines and descriptions, and a call to action. Google's AI gathers copy, images, URLs and more that you're already using from your website, licensed Google image libraries, and more. It suggests ways to combine those assets into asset groups and builds ads in every format for your hotel, taking the guesswork out of campaign creation. You decide which combinations, images, or copy you want to use. For individual properties where images are not available, you can upload your own images or scan your website and social media sites to pull in images. Videos can be uploaded from YouTube. If you don't have a video available, Performance Max will automatically create a high-quality video for you using your assets. The quality and variety of the creative assets you provide plays an important role in your campaign's success. Review error messages if you have any. Otherwise, let's click Next. Once in the Assets page, you'll want to include ad extensions. Use a variety of extensions for site links, callouts, calls, lead forms, and more. These help your ads show up more prominently and also provide consumers with more helpful details about your business, including different ways they can contact you. You may set a daily budget. Now you're nearly done creating your campaign. Check the summary page before you publish the campaign to see if anything's missing or if you have any errors to resolve. Once the campaign starts running, give it a few weeks before you evaluate results, especially if your business experiences conversion lags or delays where customers need extra time. In the short term, look out for any ad disapprovals to make sure your ads are running as intended. Also, check your campaign status to see if it's limited by budget. If this happens, consider raising your daily budget to make sure you're capturing as many conversions as you can. Make sure to keep an eye out for your asset performance as well to see how you can improve your creative assets. We strongly recommend that you input audience signals to steer Google's AI and ensure the most relevant ad is served to the most relevant audience. Google built audiences like in-market and your data, which can include customer match and website visitors lists, are the most helpful audience information to provide, since they provide a strong signal about which audiences have a higher chance of converting. Simplified per-hotel reporting gives you just the numbers you need to see that your campaign is working. You can easily view traffic by hotel property, which gives you an indication of traveler demand across locations. Reporting supports slicing by dimensions of interest, specifically for travel advertisers in the hotel tab, based on the displayed hotel's assets. If you need more control over where your ads appear, Performance Max campaigns use the same brand safety settings you've applied at the account level. View Tools and Settings, Content Suitability, to add any exclusions you might need, such as content or inventory type exclusions. You can also add topic exclusions. In addition, account level negative keywords allow you to exclude certain keywords from your Performance Max campaigns. To ensure the system has data to best learn, target, and optimize, we encourage partners to allow their Performance Max for Travel Goals campaign run for a minimum of 4 weeks. For more best practices, including recommendations on how to evaluate your campaign and improve it over time, check out our full best practices guide on the Google Ads Help Center.